Arizona.
Daddy.
Yeah, here, look at the fat truck. It's a truck moving the snow. The snowplow truck pushes snow aside and makes it safe so you can ride. The garbage truck comes to take away the bags and boxes. Is that trash?
Yeah.
Oh, what's this?
Haley, that's a mess.
This trailer
drives. Do you think the mailman's here and that's why Haley's barking?
It carries great big rods of steel. Yeah, that's a good one. That's a big truck, isn't it?
Does it say
Does
big
say
boy?
Big boy?
Grandma must have told you that one.
Daddy?
Yeah, that's his
big boy.
Are you mommy's big boy?
Daddy?
Yeah, big boy.
The ice cream truck drives around the streets. Mm-hmm. This ringing bell means lots of treats.
It's Haley chewing on her rawhide.
Is that the truck's wheel? Yeah, that's another wheel. Yeah, the tow truck has sirens too, doesn't it? The tow truck hauls stuck cars away. They'll soon be fixed and on their way.
Woo, 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 woo.
Yeah, it's a truck. Roosters and chickens, geese and ducks all ride to the fair in pickup trucks. Where are the ducks? Yeah, where's the doggy?
What's the duck say?
Yeah, there's the doggy. He's in the truck, isn't he? Where's the chickens? Yeah, those are the chickens. Yeah, they're in the back of that truck. From there to here, from here to there, trucks big and small go everywhere. Yeah, there goes a truck. Is there another one on there? Yeah, there's another truck. The truck book.
Hey, Philip, did you get your hair cut today?
Haircut.
What color is your shirt?
What color is your shirt?
Black.
Too interested in the truck.
Philip, what letter is this?
A.
What letter is that?
B.
That's right. What letter is this?
O.
That's right. Yeah,
that's a truck.
What letter is this?
K.
K. Very good. That spells out book. Yeah, that's a truck. What letter is this?
T.
That's right. What about this one?
R.
Good job.
Daddy.
What about this letter? Okay.
Daddy.
Are you done? Does mommy got the camcorder? Where's your truck?
Daddy. Mommy.
Mommy.
Daddy.
Have you been playing? Have you been reading the truck?
Tight with Elmo.
Elmo.
Elmo. Come over here. You gonna come read a book? Who's?
Kato.
Is that
Who
Kato?
Is that Kato?
Who is this? Philip. 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 Who is this?
Kato.
Kato. Are you gonna come read a story with me and Kato? You wanna come read a book? Huh? You gonna read a book?
Kato.
Kato?
Kato.
Where are you taking Kato?
Kato.
Where are you gonna take Kato?
I'm gonna show off her. Lizzie? Is Kato going to sit in your chair?
Okay.
Maybe Daddy will help you put him up there. It's staying over here. Whoopsie. Uh-oh.
Okay. Let's see if I can find a butt off for it. Here, you want to give Kato some of that?
You drinking your cup? Oh, you going to feed it to Kato? That's such a good boy. Are you going to feed it to
Kato? Here, Kato. All done.
All done.
All done.
Purple?
Yeah, is that cup purple? What's Kato drinking?
Baba.
What's Baba,
what?
What's in the Baba?
Juice.
It's not juice.
What's in there?
What is it?
What kind of Baba?
Purple.
Yeah.
What's in it? What's
Philip drinking?
Mommy, what you drinking?
What are you drinking?
Juice.
That's not juice. Is it milk?
Juice.
That's not juice. What are you drinking, honey?
Juice.
You little goosey. I don't think that's juice. You gonna sit at the table? What a big boy.
Okay. Do you wanna do your ABCs? Say A.
Got an ABC. Hold on.
Do A.
A.
B.
C.
D.
E.
F.
A.
G.
G.
H.
A.
I.
A.
J.
J.
K.
A.
L.
O.
M.
M.
N.
O.
O.
P.
P.
Q.
Q.
R.
R. S.
S.
T.
S.
T.
S.
You say T.
T.
U.
U.
B.
B.
W.
W.
X.
That's very good.
V.
V.
You forgot one.
Let's edit that one out.
Z.
X.
X.
Y.
I.
Z.
Z.
Very good.
Maybe Dada will learn his.
Can you clap for Philip? Very good.
Back to W. That was very good, Philip. Did you do your ABCs? Can you clap for Philip? Here, I'll hold that. Can you clap? Bear clap.
Yay.
Yay.
Philip, what a good boy. What are you drinking?
Juice.
That's not juice.
You're not drinking juice.
What are you drinking?
What color is this?
Purple.
What color?
A brown.
Brown. Brown. Well, that's pretty
that's
good.
That's kind of different. What color is this?
White.
White? Good job. What color are your shoes?
Black.
Black? Good job.
Are you going to get down?
Down.
Down.
Baba.
You can take it. My daddy will hand you your Baba.
Here you go.
Ooh.
Now where are you going?
Toe.
Hmm?
Toe.
Toe.
Toe? Did you step on it with your toe?
Toe.
Yep. What color's that plant?
Mm-hmm.
What color?
Green.
Green. Very good.
Brown.
Yeah, there's some brown there too.
What's that kind of? What's that? Show mommy your face. Hey, Philip, make that face for mommy. Philip, come here. Oh, are you making that face? Make that face again for mommy. Philip, look at mommy. You're a goose.
Shoes.
Shoes. What do you want to put your shoes on for? You're not going anywhere.
Here's some milk.
It's raining.
Baba.
That's your Baba.
Baba.
You don't want any more Baba?
Baba.
Do you want to read some?
Baba.
Hey, Philip.
Hey.
Philip, do you want to read some books?
Philip, are you going to get a book for Mommy to read?
Dr. Spock's Baby in Child Care.
Bye-bye.
Do you want to see what you have in store?
Okay. Well, you know what book I want to read? I Love My Mommy. See the book? Will you go get the I Love My Mommy book? Right over there? Would you go get the I Love My Mommy book? Right one. He sure did. It was even under one. Very good. Okay, you want to read I Love My Mommy?
What?
Book. Okay, you want to read Dr. Spock and Mommy will read I Love My Mommy. There's Dr. Spock. Look, there's not any pictures in the Dr. Spock book. It's all words. Well, there's some baby bottles. Okay, how about I Love My Mommy? Who's on I Love My Mommy? Is that Dumbo?
Dumbo?
Okay, let's read I Love My Mommy. This is my mommy. She is the best mommy in the whole world. She reads my favorite stories to me. Fixes me yummy things to eat. That's a frock, that's right. And keeps me warm and dry.
Dry?
Dry. She brings me purple popsicles when I have a sore throat and helps me take care of Teddy when he has a boo-boo. My mommy always has surprises for me on my birthday.
Mommy?
That's the mommy.
Yeah. Mommy?
That's the baby. That's the little one. She cleans me up when I get messy.
Bow-bow.
Dumbo. Cheers me up when I am sad. And tickles me to make me laugh and giggle.
Tickle, 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 tickle.
The best of all, every day and every night, Mommy hugs me very, very tight.
Night.
I love my mommy.
Night-night.
Night-night.
Who's going
night-night? Who's going night-night? Night-night. Are they going night-night because they're hugging? Mm-hmm. Are they going to tell you hug?
Bumbo?
You sure go night-night a lot.
Dumbo.
Who's this?
Brown.
Brown. Yeah, you get... Oh, that's how... Yeah.
Is Philip giving you a hug, Haley?
That's awful sweet. Oh, you love Haley, don't you? Can you give Haley one more hug?
Yay, he has balloons. This is Emma's friend, Ernie. Sometimes we play horsey. Wee, giddy up, Ernie. Emma drew a picture. Do you want to see it? Okay, turn the page and you can see Emma's picture. Here it is. See? Maybe Emma will be a firefighter and an artist when he grows up. Emma will now show you a trick. Are you ready? Watch. Are you watching? Okay. Emma will now bend over like this, and everything will be upside down. See, now you try it. This is Big Bird. We're friends. Sometimes we try to chase each other's shadows like this. Ooh. Here's one of Emma's favorite games. Peek-a-boo, ha-ha. Peek-a-boo. Is he playing hide-and-go-seek? Is Elmo hiding behind the tree? There's a bunny rabbit, and the bunny rabbit's hiding, too.
Mama.
Did that say Elmo? Here's Elmo's favorite number, 4. There are 4 letters in Elmo's name, and 4 wheels on Elmo's bike. Elmo has 4 toy cars and Elmo's pet turtle. Elmo? Is that Elmo's cars? You say thunder? Thunder. Elmo likes to meet new people. When he meets them, this is what Elmo says. Hello, Elmo is happy to meet you.
Do you want to tickle Elmo's feet again?
Let's go back to Elmo's feet. This is Elmo's bed. This is Elmo's favorite teddy monster, and this is Elmo's favorite poster.
Basketball?
Is he playing basketball? Do you want to make funny faces? Come on, let's make funny faces. Are you making a funny face? That's good. Did you know that furry little red monsters are very ticklish? Tickle Elmo's toes. Ha 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 ha, that tickles. Oh, you tickle a little furry monster's toes? Ha 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 ha, that tickles him too. Did you know that furry little red monsters are very ticklish? Tickle Elmo's toes. Ha ha ha, that tickles Elmo.
Hey, Philip. Go tickle Daddy's toes.
Get basketball? Can you tickle Dada's toes? Can you throw me the basketball? Throw the basketball to Dada. Here you go. Yeah, good job. Here, back to Phillip. Got a hit. There you go. Boom. Throw it to Dada. Yeah, good job. Throw it to Phillip. Catch. Yeah, good job. Throw it to Dad. Yeah, good job. Throw it to Phillip.
Yeah, good catch.
Throw it to Dada. Yeah, good job.
Can you tickle Daddy's toes?
Whoa!
Oh, you love Daddy.
He wants to play tackle. He wants to play tackle. Are you going to play tackle? Whoa! Come tackle. Come tackle. Whoa! Did you tackle me? Did you tackle? You gonna tackle again? Oh, that was a good tackle. Are you gonna tackle again? Are you gonna tackle again? Bust.
Okay. Blue. There's blue on there too.
What are you riding? Are you riding the bus? Are you riding Skylar's bus? You're both a little concerned about this guy.
Couple little zombies. Blue. Blue. That's
can you
right.
Can you give Skylar a hug or can Skylar give you a kiss? Oh.
Oh, that's sweet.
Good boy.
That was good. That's sweet good of both of you too.
Good girl, Skylar. Come on,
I didn't get a kiss from Skylar yet. Can I have a kiss?
Mwah, that's sweet girl.
Say hi, Kathy.
Milk gonna give me a kiss too? Mwah, thank you.
Milk gonna give me a hug?
You gonna give, can you give Clint?
Give me a kiss. Good boy. Good boy. Are you playing with Skylar? You playing with Skylar?
Hi.
Yeah. What?
I mean, Philip's probably hanging here, but...
Yeah.
It's a good pencil on the old school bus.
Mm-hmm. He likes those little things. I need that. So, things Walmart had them for... Pretty cheap the other night. I about picked him up one.
Well, the thing
she's on? Similar to that thing he's on.
She paid twice as much as what that's on sale for right now. I think it was at Walmart she saw.
Really?
What is that thing that she rides on? Where'd you see it on sale at? Or Rosie's?
Rosie's on sale,
$10. Yeah, I think I just saw it there for something like that or less. I remember it was being a lot more and I about bought him one the other night. And
she really? I've had it for 6 months.
Yeah, he always gets on it.
Still a good boy.
Go ride your caterpillar.
I thought they might have even been down to
Even a few dollars cheaper than that.
Hey, Skyler.
I know we had got this thing for him for Christmas for about 26.
Would you fix Phillip some
Walmart
coffee?
I had him after Christmas for 12.
That smart yeah. Thing, too. She loves that same thing.
Mm-hmm. I guess they didn't go over as big as they expected.
Go see Skyler.
Skyler wants you to sit down in her kitchen.
Oh, boy. Fix him some coffee.
You're going to go to...
Coffee.
You can go sit
there
in the
chair.
Oh. Hey,
thank you.
Yeah.
Can you take a drink?
You can drink your coffee.
Drink your coffee.
Here, take a drink.
Your coffee breaks right out.
I have a feeling that probably comes from our side of the family, Larry.
Mmm. Here, have a little more.
Too
much bath wash in it.
Yeah.
Don't know if you want another drink or not, huh, Phil?
Telephone. Telephone. Ring, 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 ring.
Does she have a phone there, Phil?
Yes.
Ring, ring, ring.
I hope she'll make more coffee.
Easy, you're going to break it. Telephone's ringing.
Ring, 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 ring.
I think it's Mamaw.
Mamaw.
Oh!
You might want to pull that out
before
you sit in it,
buddy.
You can talk on the phone.
Can you say hello?
Hello?
Yeah.
Hello?
Who are you talking to on the phone, Philip? Who are you talking to? Is it Mamaw? Is Mamaw on the phone? You want Daddy to talk to him? Okay.
Mama.
You gonna let Mama talk?
Mama.
Here, yeah. Mama had coffee. Does Skyler make some good coffee?
Skyler, what's on your cup?
I don't know if that bus would be in too good a shape.
I'll sure you can.
Did you fix coffee for Philip? Did you fix some coffee for Philip? That was awfully nice.
You fixed Daddy a casserole?
It's casserole.
Where's your casserole dish?
Look at it.
She's going better than you.
She's putting that casserole in the oven.
There you go. Turn it on.
The bigger question, can you butter Daddy's bread?
See, we got to keep that sauce spread at all times now. That still doesn't work if you get low fat bread.
I think your cousin's kind of a lonely Skyler.
So what are you, 5'10 now, Clint? 5'10", weighing in at 145. Turn off.
Bad word there.
Get him up high.
He's trying to thumb
his
fingers.
Yeah.
But I heard so fast that
time.
Yeah.
Meow.
She likes
the good.
What are you looking at?
Meow.
Sorry.
That's a pretty fast running there, buddy.
Oh,
Now she just...
Oh, thank you.
Thank you, Doug.
A red dog, yeah. A red dog on a blue tree. A blue dog on a red tree. A green dog on a yellow tree. Some big dogs and some little dogs going around in cars. A dog out of a car. Two big dogs going up. One little dog going down. The green dog is up. The yellow dog is down. The blue dog is in, the red dog is out. One dog up on a house.
On that.
Yeah.
A dog.
The dog's up on the house.
This dog.
Three dogs down in the water.
This dog.
You see the doggies in the water? The doggies taking a bath? Yeah. A green dog over a tree in a helicopter. Yeah, copter. A yellow dog under a tree. Two dogs in a house on a boat in the water. Two. One, two. A dog. Goodbye again. Goodbye. The dogs are all around and around and around. Go around again. Down a Ferris wheel. What's this dog eat? How old? What's he have?
Hi.
Airplane. An airplane? The sun is up. The sun is yellow. The yellow sun is over the house. What color's the sun?
Black.
What color's the sun?
White.
What color?
Yellow.
Yeah. It is hot out here in the sun. It's not hot here in the house. Now it is night. Three dogs at a party on a boat at night. Are the doggies playing checkers? Dogs playing checkers.
Well, they got there so they can see.
Skyler? Skyler, what's this? What do they have so they can see at night? Dogs at work. Work dogs work. Dogs at play. Play dogs play. What are they playing? Yeah,
baseball. What is it?
Bat. Bat. Right. Hello again. Hello. You like my hat? I do not like that hat. Goodbye again. Goodbye again. Dogs and cars again. Going away. Going away fast. And the dogs and cars?
Fast.
Fast. Look at those dogs go. Go, dogs, go. What's this? What's this?
Bat.
What's this say?
Dog.
It's a bird. Yeah. Stop, dog, stop. The light is red now. Go, dogs, go. The light is green now. Two dogs at play up on top.
Stephen can't sit in the camera. You gonna go get some Easter cakes?
Mm-hmm. Are you waving? How old are you going to be next week, Stephen?
Four.
When's your birthday?
No, honey, don't put your hands in the camera, because then I can't
hey,
get
Stephen,
your face.
Happy birthday. Tell Kathy.
No.
Okay.
That
means
I can't do that. Kathy?
Yeah?
Kathy?
I think it's Mommy to you, honey.
You're not my honey.
Well, Stephen, you can be your honey, too.
Are you going to get in the Batman tent too, Sid?
Yeah.
What are y'all doing in here? What are y'all doing in here? Hi there. Hi there. What are you doing in there, sweetie? What are you? Oh, you okay?
And OMU.
Uh huh.
Where was it?
At our activity center.
I mean, where is
Matthew, have you got a book?
It's over by the old power plant on 16.
What
happened? What?
Cincinnati.
What? Cincinnati today.
About
5,
wasn't it? What did
you
say,
Matthew?
Purdue?
Oh, I know they.
Hi, Matthew.
Oh.
Are you reading,
Matthew? Uh-oh, be careful, honey.
Bulldozer in your crotch here, buddy.
Hey, Doug.
Oh.
George
Warren. What about Memphis? Oh, Memphis
Law. Are you boys playing?
Bulldozer.
Hi, Matthew.
What about Iowa?
Have you got a book?
What about Arizona? I don't know.
You're just a chatterbox, aren't you? Okay. Excuse me, cutie. Come on, cutie. I'm going to look the opposite way. Are you all playing with your tractors?
Yeah. Put it back together. Just back up by 10, Wake Forest up to 17.5. Iowa's up by 4.
I think Philip might have picked Iowa.
Might have what?
Picked Iowa.
Mama.
Yes, sweetie. Mama. I'm right here.
Mama. Mama.
You got a tractor?
Thank
you. Mama.
Where's it? You gonna get the ambulance?
Mama.
Ambulance.
Mama.
What's Daddy get?
Huh.
What's Daddy get?
Ambulance.
Daddy get the ambulance?
Thank
Daddy
you.
Daddy get anything? What's Daddy get? Does Daddy get any toys?
Huh?
Can I have a toy?
Hi.
I want a toy.
You gonna take Daddy a toy? Would you take Daddy the ambulance?
Can I have a toy?
No.
Will you go get me a toy?
What are you playing with, Matthew?
What are you putting in your mouth, Matthew?
You
can't put
something in
your mouth.
There you go.
Here you go. There's my big boy. Did you get Dad a toy?
Oh, that's sweet.
Thank you.
Acts like it's busy sometimes.
Mama. No, I'm not trying to make something for you.
No, but I know it's coming.
Mama.
Lucky right now.
So make sure just.
Yeah, are you all looking for some toys? You all looking
Hi.
For toys? Phyllis, you can play with the choo-choo.
Choo-choo?
Yeah, that's a choo-choo. What you got there, Matthew? You got a toy? And Philip's got a toy. A truck. What color is the truck? Philip, can you not find a toy to suit yourself? Are you saying, no, you're not saying Matthew?
Tractor?
What's Matthew doing?
Huh?
Is he just playing?
Mama?
Playing?
Mama? Mama? Mama?
Daddy's?
Good morning. Happy Easter. Can you say Happy Easter?
Is that Daddy? Is Daddy supposed to have that? Don't let Mommy mess that up.
Is that what the Easter Bunny brought you?
Did that Easter Bunny rabbit bring
you? Did the Easter Bunny bring you this basket?
Did the rabbit bring that?
Is there a rabbit in your basket?
The Easter rabbit? Bunny rabbit? Do you want to see what you got?
Huh?
Huh? There's an airplane.
What you got? You like those gloves?
Huh?
Hey, Philip, come here. Huh? You want Daddy to open it?
Let Daddy open it. Are those gloves?
Gloves?
I didn't expect to be that the first thing you went for. Gloves? You got your gloves on. Press on that button thing that I can show him what they do.
I don't know what they do.
They make a noise if you press on that button thing.
Come here, let me see your gloves. I think they'll say something. Mommy said.
Well, either one does it. They both
are. I'm just trying to get this one fixed back.
How about that?
Mighty Morphin Power Rangers.
I think it said Go Go Power Rangers. I'm not sure. You like your gloves?
Daddy.
Why do you think Daddy needs this?
Hey, Phil, is that an airplane?
Sean. Show him how high, throw it like down the hall or something.
Watch this. Want to see the airplane fly?
You want to go get it?
Go get the airplane. Wait, Phil, here it is. You didn't go that far. It's right over here. It's right there. Phil, it's here by the door. It's over by the door. I'm this way. This way. There it is. Airplane. Want Daddy to drill again?
You can see what else is in there? There's a little chick chick. There's some army men. Do you want to play with those? Kind of sleep.
Army men? Army men. Look at them. Loaded with guns and everything, just like Mommy always said you never have.
Mommy? Yeah.
Are those army men?
Can you give your bunny a hug? No? Go check him out.
Like
he's flapping his ears. Flapping his ears.
You like those ears?
Is he hopping?
Hop, 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 bunny rabbit. Hop, 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 bunny rabbit. Here comes Peter Cottontail, hopping down the bunny trail. It might be Easter before he comes.
Katie's going to check out her part here.
Where's the C-A-N-B-Y?
Oh, that's sweet. I'm probably going to look empty in this bag, and then I'm probably not going to do anything with these things. Oh, that's so sweet.
Bunny rabbit. You like the bunny rabbit?
Yeah,
he's cuddly,
isn't
he? Little sweet bunny rabbit.
Sweet boy. Are you scratching?
What you doing?
Oh, you're giving Haley a hug. Wish Haley would sit still so you could give her a big Easter hug.
Come here. Philip wants to give you a hug. Philip wants to give you a hug.
Would you give Haley a hug?
Can you give Haley a hug?
You wearing Mama's gloves?
Hey, Philip.
Mommy. Mommy.
You gonna ride your bus?
Mommy.
Thank you.
Let's ride the bus. Like Ralph Cramden.
Gloves.
Okay, now you got your gloves back on. You riding your bus with your gloves? I'm out of here. You're funny.
You riding your bus?
Yeah, I look awful cute in my gloves. And my t-shirt. Where are you going?
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Can you wave to Mommy in your gloves? You look so cute. Are you my good boy? No. Who are you? Philip. Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Is Daddy showing you how your gloves work? Are you doing that with Mommy's gloves? Probably getting serious.
Let's put them on.
You're putting on your gloves?
Here you go.
Did the Easter Bunny bring you those gloves?
Here you go. Easter Bunny gloves. I get to have the villainous gloves. Do I get the villain gloves?
Daddy has to wear the yellow gloves.
What did I do to deserve this?
Well, you're gonna have to make noises with those. Are you playing with your gloves?
Does David like to play Power Rangers?
David.
Yeah. Stephen and Matthew.
Are you hunting some eggs?
You know where the picture of you and Stephen and Matthew is?
Nope. Are you hunting eggs?
Look there. Oh, there's one. Did you find an egg?
You better put it in the basket.
Haley's
checking it all out for you, though, buddy. Okay.
Snickers. All right. I think there's another one on the table by the window. Go to that table.
Oh, got a sticker on my belly. It's where my stickers go.
Hey, Phillip.
Where are you going?
Come this way.
You gotta find one more egg.
There's one more egg. Hey, Phillip. There.
Look at that.
I'm gonna let you all go back to another room and I'll hide them next.
Okay.
There, good job.
Good boy. Yeah,
there's one more. There's another purple one.
Is that on the table by your...
Phillip, look over here. Phillip.
You're awful busy, aren't you? Better put it in your basket and have one more, or go find one more. You gonna find one more egg? There you go. Yeah, you better put it in your basket. Good job, honey. That was so good. Now we gonna let Daddy hide them.
Are you and Mommy gonna go hide while Daddy?
We better go hide and go count. Oh. Uh-oh. Without the grass, that basket doesn't hold them too good.
Yellow. Purple.
That
one.
Oh boy. Did you find one? What color?
There you go.
Put it in your basket.
That's good enough. I couldn't get it either. That's why you busted me. Here, I'll get it. Okay. Find some more eggs. Can you find more eggs?
Let's go on a hunt.
Go hunt. Oh, you found that.
Oh, he found one under the pillow. Okay, good job. Now put that one in the basket.
There you go. Good job. Here you go. Daddy will get it. Good job.
Okay. Continue your hunt.
Let's find eggs.
You better find your eggs,
Let's
honey.
Let's find your eggs, okay? Here, we'll play with these in a minute.
Did you find another egg?
Good job.
Did you find another one?
What color is that one?
Pink.
Yeah. Good job.
Daddy.
You got another purple one?
Let's find some more eggs. Look in. Oh, I think I see one. Hey, Phyllis, look. There's one.
Did you find the purple one? No, no. No, no.
Here, let's put it in the
basket. Put it in the basket.
Put your purple one in the basket, honey. Hey, Phillip. And then let's And then we'll look in the mailbox. Put your purple one in the basket. That's a boy.
No, there's not one there, but there's one back over by the table.
Oh, none of the eggs in there. Look, Phillip. Is that one over there? You see one? Look, Phillip. Hey, Phillip.
Phillip, look down.
Look. Oh, boy. There's another one. Good job.
Okay, we better head on over to this side of the room.
Let's
look. See any by the TV?
Look. Do you see one? Good job, Phillip. That's a good find. Put it in the basket. Thank you.
Pink.
Yeah, there's a pink one. I don't think you found that one earlier. Okay.
Well, is there any by the couch? Is there any by the couch?
You found
there
one.
You go. I think that's probably it.
Good job, Phillip.
Good job, Phillip.
Good boy.
I need to get that little bucket thing. Where is that? Is that downstairs or something?
Oh, it's round. I don't know.